Milan will be looking to build on a 2-1 win over Udinese when they welcome Verona at their Stadio San Siro on Sunday evening. The Rossoneri are determined to put an end to Juventus' dominance in the Serie A, and they are likely to fight tooth and nail in every single match in the 2020/21 season. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, who scored the winner at Udinese, looks unstoppable at the moment, and all eyes will be on him when the two teams face each other on match day 7. Both Castile and Musacchio are out of contention for the hosts. The Mastini, on the other hand, did well to beat Benevento 3-1 on Monday evening to put an end to their three-game winless run in the Serie A, but they will have a much bigger fish to fry against the league leaders. Their injury list is pretty long, which is yet another reason why we are tempted to put our money on the hosts. Prediction 1-0.